Franks, and this is Southern Style. In my column this week, I ponder whether this is the first day of the rest of your life. You know, after the change of a new year, we often see it as an opportunity for renewal. Are we going to lose a few pounds? Maybe stop smoking, get some more exercise, change something in our life that will make a difference. Well, if you have time, go over to randallfranks.com and read my Southern Style column and see what conclusions I come to. Maybe mine will help you.